Avuxeni maxaka na mixavo ta kusuka tindhawini to ka hambanahambana ni mi amukela ka Conspicuous Talents TV, Home of Talent and Analysis under the banner of Conspicuous Multimedia, Aitlangi na Genge. So namuntlha ya endla a different video, but it's not that different. Ya bula hi vunanga bya Xitsonga, kumbe ya bula hi something within Matsonga Entertainment. So ni ya bula hi kumbe ni ya nyika my best male vocalist ta Xitsonga. So lani was like, why did I use to select these people? Then I checka ku select these guys vanga kota ku mixa vanga lwisana na nghoma yi hela without the assistance ya the backing vocalist lava ko kha va hlavelela. Vanga swi kota ku lwa na nghoma yi ze yi hela nkumoko hi voho va ku va kha va hlavelela, and then va tlhela va lead risimu at the same time. A ni ta kuma ni khoma ku ni ya kwini na. So list leya mehe, it's not like loko ni fika no rhanga ni ku ni hlaya Dunsan Baloyi ni nyika exikombiso. Loko ni rhanga ni hlaya Dunsan Baloyi, does it mean ku Dunsan Baloyi is number one ka the male, ka the best male vocalist ta mina? No, it's like a ni va arrange-angi hi order hi ndlela yeleyo. So my number one ka list ya mina i Tsenisi. And then you see why he selected me as one of the best male Xitsonga vocalist. You can see has proved to us so many times. We are now watch quarter the show in Belen. So this is the last one. Shako, I want to tell you to say, just the clipping yana, can song going yana, and Gina, come quarter to this is a conia and blah blah. So, to another. This is a scene, So this is intro ya album eh ni see ya love and war la ni what instrument that zang tetra ngo fitirisa ngo voice. And then mga chika la tinsim to fana bo chincha manyo la mranzi yo lo bola mani na eshkuna this track ranzu ya inisi na bo let me love you, you can hear it there kura inisi, it's like loko shaka magati vocals on top. And then ni selecta na General Muska. General Muska kuna tinsim to tala General Muska langa ya proverb General Muska nga imbelela. And then it's a kahle. So ni ng selectin a former part ya one na wamina nungo, it's like the best male Xitsonga vocalist. So tam tisanyana this clip ya this song nina is select. And then she wants to go to the next school. It's like the likes of General Look, I've taken a imbella runs. I got a switch her tone. Yeah, my runs really so that people can relate or relax. Look, we make a pain. What's got a switch her? I got pain. A voice. Come on, got a relate simple. So I gave you an NC and General Mosca. And then number three, we have Dr. Joe Sherman. Dr. Joe Sherman is like e proverin kwahlanyan. Ya swikota ku yimbelela. Ya swikota ku yimbelela. Twana ni this song. Ni teke this song because vo tala yinga va ni dumelanga this one. Xigangu yi le ka album ya Ximvure Mvura. Mucho lo que ingiere, mucho no lo que ingiere. So this time I continue, I am a friend. That can me add on this list. Okay, yeah. na Dr. Thomas Chauke. Dr. Thomas Chauke inga teka risimu zari ya hela hiro wani. Without the assistance ya di backing vocalist. And then yi nikati nisimu tota ta kahle ngopfu Dr. Thomas Chauke. Ni selected rimwe, I'm not sure about the title of the song ku. Eri ni risimu. Oh, Eri Jean.
Mama Eri Jean, I'm sorry,
I think I'm better than Mashito, we look flowing like simple. Some of them come to put this oxen in if they get Sabine. What been my hand of a corner? And then the following one, it been my gun. So this song, you take an album, yeah, be near disco. Before been my gun, I think I'm Zoom, but now Dr. Joe Sherman. This song, I'm sure what I'm my team. Mutuloka Sono in Belen. I'm sure what I saw by now must stop being the vocals top. And then, one more last, Kalistia Mina, I take a Mr. Post. There's another game, this one. Mr. Post, the way that song was wasn't that perfect enough for me, let them but Gima Mr. Post is saying it's one of the best. Look, I will have an object song as so that's my list. Look, I'm going to add the comment section if you like info. I'm going to save money and everything. Remember, I said, but now I'm going to was like, I'm going to take a simo from the start. It's very African. I'm going to vocalist. Matlaba kota ko where as the backing vocalist so ko ba di embelela ba tlhaba di hlabelela without assistance from outside kumba assistance from additional members ngelele so you can see loko munisa subscriber ni kombela mi subscriber ngelele bye bye ni mgo shujuna.